drunkest band in Detroit.
first tonight. So like, I got a couple of videos that I'll be running when all the bands are playing inside. So yeah.
Yeah.